forget to subscribe to my channel, as we're really, really close to hitting 300 subscribers. At this moment, we only need 12 more subscribers. And also don't forget to subscribe to my second channel, which I make paper cars over there. And we are only 25 subscribers away from 100 subscribers. I hope we can hit those achievements before the end of October. So subscribe to both my channels. Let's get back to the video. Hey guys, welcome back to Automotive Activities. Today I'll be teaching you how to drift like a boss. First go to your settings, go to miscellaneous, and turn your traffic all the way to none, so you don't crash into them because they're like little pesky things when you drift. Then go to free ride, come to the city, select Saudi Arabia, as that has the most space where you can actually drift. Okay guys, so now what you want to do is put your car in Sport Plus, put on your seatbelt. Now what you want to do is choose any speed. It should be around 70 kilometers or over. But I'm gonna move on to my next car. Okay, I'm in my BMW. This wheel will drive. So when you put it in Sport Plus, it already does drifts. But those are drifts. People talk about drifts. No, they're burnouts or burnouts. So you can see. But if you want to do drifts like that, you could try. But this method works better. That will hold it. Oh, it didn't happen, right? Okay, I'm gonna go again. Okay, that. Oh, yes. Now we go. Oh, we go. A SUV. Okay guys, what I've found out about the SUVs are that you have to go a little bit quicker in order to get around 100 kilometers per hour. I want to go way over because it's more fun for you guys to watch, like that, and then spin it. It's because the SUVs are a lot heavier and they don't transfer their weight as good. So what you have to do is go back past 100. Okay, that's past 100. Okay, yeah, yeah. See, but if you hit the tiniest thing, it'll turn off. Let's do it one more time. Okay, go up 150. Video because it was really fun. Now I'll be making a lot of montages of me drifting, so stay tuned for those videos. This will be Automotive Activity signing off.